Campanotus cruentatus. At the moment, all huddled together, because it's a small colony, in one chamber of an acrylic nest. Which, as I pan back, you can see the full extent of the nest, stretching right up to there.